Come on, bro.
You want it open.
I don't like zombies. I don't like zombies.
Well, even your parents have a door to theirs.
It's always open now.
I know, but I like Nuketown the best. I want to do Window Wars. Are you actually sure you don't want to do Window Wars? So, you don't want to do Window Wars.
That's dead.
Why?
The 54 immortals crush all opposition.
So you want to do zombies?
So even like the refinance.
Oh, come on.
The numbers that he gave me, it's refinance. Oh,
I don't want to
So you're saving even, you're taking, so that's refinance that he wanted even better.
Yeah.
I didn't think of that.
Alright, let's do zombies. Do you want to do public game? Yes. Shadows of Evil. Oh my god, yes. Remember what we did in Fortnite? Okay. Wait, let's just leave an offense.
What?
For themselves, for the zombies. And then when they die, when they go down, let's revive them and then and act like you're gonna revive them, but then at the last second, don't.
Or you could just spam square on them.
Exactly.
Okay, go
to the action. Okay. Wait. Okay. I'll try.
Is Chris still a D-bag?
Yes.
How are you doing today? I'm still trash.
Do you want to do a campaign? Do you want to do campaign?
No, you're just putting aside zombies.
I don't want to do zombies, dude. I want to finish my campaign. I want to get some DLC weapons.
You know you don't get any DLC weapons from campaign.
Well, how do you get DLC weapons?
You get them from supply drops, which cost odd points. And if you win 75 games in all multiplayer, you get a free DLC thing.
Wait, can it be a DLC weapon of your choice?
No, it's just a random one, but back in winter, you got a free DLC gun and
why?
Other thing.
How?
It's just like a winter thing.
How?
It's over. The thing is over.
I know, but how?
They just gave it to you.
Was it of your choice, or was it random?
It was random. I got the KVK from it and the shovel.
Wait, can you trade in this game? Wait, let's join on Viela Quiz, because... Yeah, he's still online. I'm gonna invite you. I'm gonna invite you, invite the party, and a Viela Quiz, invite the party. Alright, so what do you want to do? You really want to do zombies? Because I want to do the campaign.
Okay, fine, we can do campaign.
Thank you. Resume story.
Why do you even name your title of the video?
I don't know. IDK.
Invite your friend to the party.
Okay. Alright, tell him we're gonna be doing Window Wars when we're done. I'm actually on a broadcast right now. Exactly
where they are. Yeah, but are you listening to your own broadcast?
No. Are you listening to my broadcast?
How do you like my weapon? Oh, I'm gonna go change the camo on my weapon. Something else.
Payne said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracker.
Man, let me look at my character.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
How do you like?
Should I go full on blackout? Yeah, I'm going full on blackout.
How do you like?
Yeah, I'm full on blackout.
I think you're being paranoid.
Wait, dude, how do I look?
Oh, wait, he joined. Go into game chat.
Okay. Wait, just leave the party. Just leave the party, bro. Hey, bro. What's good? Sometimes his mic, cuts in and cuts out, so let's leave the party. Leave the party, Ellie. Alright, and then... Alright, Ellie, come on. Let's go. Janitor, get to work. Alright. Let me see. Right, right. It's pretty cool. Alright, let's go. My God, we all look epic.
The murders. The clear out job on the station.
Ollie, just skip. Oh, you can't.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. We wouldn't just quit. It's the immortals. Killing Stalin himself.
Weird.
Immortals, either way.
Dang.
We took the station's data drivers. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us.
Wow, look at those trees.
Okay. You've got contacts. Can you get us close to the ghost?
There's a dealer that works with him. Danny. It's a ship to carry. It's working.
Use your charm.
Well, we have to go to your parents and my parents, too. And I want to be at my parents at 4:30.
All right, you guys ready?
Just saying. Because it seems like... It's not a big deal when it's my parents, but I would like to be there.
Oh my God, do you hear the Kung Fu Panda music? Dude, remember when we saw Kung Fu Panda 3? Just listen.
Still relying on enforcer.
Do you hear it?
Nobody's seen him in years.
Oh, I'm already in.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
Yolly, where are you? Ah, let's go, boys.
Taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right in front of their operation.
Which one of the best ones was those you want?
Yolly, where are you?
No, we need
like
to
the
know
oh,
right
there
now.
You are.
You kidding me? What are they on a big
right, let's go up here, let's go up here. Push, push, push. I don't know.
I love.
Well, I don't know. Yo, Ollie, where are you? Oh, you're in there. Right, I'm coming out. I'm coming in. Thank you. Ollie, where are you? You up there? I'm being dead. No, I got him. My God. Yo, 1-2-6, bro. They have some snipers up there, so. What's going on, bro? Yo, Ollie, I'll cover you. I'll cover you. Thank you. Thank you. I know, it's fine.
Give me some cover!
Cover it. Go.
You have one. Move up here, move up here, move up here. To a sniper spot. I'm hitting the boss. Yo, I have potato Wi-Fi.
Tracking enemy units moving in on both sides.
Tell us something you don't know.
I've posted the back door entrance to Cloud 9. Send me to your HUD.
Why are you always holding a plank, bro? Yo, Ollie, where are you? Hey, man, I'm trying to keep up with you, but it just... Where? I can't. It won't let me. Yolly, where'd you go? Yolly, I don't even know where you are. Yo, Oliver, where are you? That was epic, Ollie. Oh, you're over there. I'd open it.
It's heavily armored, but it's not bulletproof. Your weapons will bring it down.
We just did. We don't need. Yeah, one, we gotta reach this place. Look at them. Dude, that was epic. I think I actually took down the guy. Thank you. Yo, I think we make a pretty good team. Did I need an ammo box? You guys are up there, aren't already, aren't you?
Your EMP grenade should disable them.
They did.
She started decrypting the drives. They're uploading directly to a public server. Every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CDP.
We have to take her down.
Kane, locked out of the command console. Options.
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
User authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input? What is that?
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
The two inputs gotta be interchangeable between each sibling.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
Yeah, come and attack. We dare you, boy.
Downloaded 20%.
No more hostiles.
Downloaded 40%.
Watch your back. Do I have to save you all the time, bro? Something's hitting me. My God, something's hitting me up here. Dude, something is shooting me. I'm not kidding you. What? Where are the enemies? Neither can I.
Ready Z-tracks. got it coming.
He's in!
Brace for impact!
We're on a roof.
Plan C?
Plan C. King, we lost our X-Bill. Proceeding tertiary protocol. Echo 3.
Confirmed. Proceed to marker. 54i dock. You're going to have to hijack one of their boats.
Ollie. Can you host the next campaign thing? Okay.
Keep going. Just get out of there. The super tree on the far end has dock access. Go.
Can't wait. Let's get out of here.
Taking exterior. Hendrick, move inside.
Overwatch shows 54 eyes ziplining to your position with talons in support.
Oh no. I jumped and I tried to be MLG, but instead I tried to hook up and be MLG, but instead, like I jumped and I tried to hook up, but I failed. So. Yeah, bro, where are you? No, I'm not. No, where are you?
No plan D.
Now, not the time. Kane, get us out of here. This place is an inferno.
Get to the elevators. Use your Z-tracks to access the sky deck.
Ollie, I got to the elevator. You and me got to the elevator. You and me. Oh my God.
Stay with it. I'm getting you out of here.
Yeah, I saw him. Yeah, I know. You have like 90 something. 94. You have 100. I didn't know. I didn't freaking know, Ollie. That's the thing. What do you mean you get the cooler scene? I'm just shooting at whatever is in front of us. Just do that, Ollie. It's like the most best thing to do.
You okay, Hendrix?
No.
Yeah. Never better. Hey, you think Kane's right? You think Taylor's team killed our people? Hendrix, what'd you say?
I saw nothing. That's what I saw.
Oh my god. Hi. Dude, how do I look? Dude, look at me. I'm walking in slow-mo.
According to Kane, the drives were partially corrupted.
Dude, look at me.
She's just about finished extracting the footage from the station security cams.
Behind you.
About goes you on. There was no other way. We had to stop.
That's cool. Cool. You're gonna what?
To us popping GoPro and maiming his angry sister.
The song or something?
Kane said, whatever the footage shows, we're going to the site of Taylor's last hour. The epicenter of the original disaster. The old coalescence building.
Oh my god. Pretty good. Let me see. I'm in back here. Good job. Come on, let's go. Yeah, you ready? Cool. Let's go.
This goes further than the Black Station murders. Kane, tell them what you told me.
The intel leaks are spreading like cancer, weakening WA operations worldwide. They know all our weak points, and they're mobilizing forces in volatile regions. Face facts. Taylor sold out.
So we follow in the footsteps of his last known op. the alarm beneath the old coalescence facility.
Maybe something down there will help us understand their motive.
Let's not forget the Immortals. We just brainhold one and maim the other. These people will retaliate.
Yeah.
Taylor's team were responding to a priority alert signal. It originated.
Yeah, we're responding to a priority alert signal.
I pulled every piece of intel and schematic available. Whatever's down there isn't on any map.
Yeah, it's probably a huge turd from like a megalodon or something.
Much of the structure was destroyed in the disaster. Our best option is to descend through the central silo.
Thanks, Kane. Big help.
So, we follow Taylor's footsteps, see if we can find something down there that gives us answers.
Overwatch.
Y'all, are you watching a cutscene, bruh? Down. Yeah. I'm below. Yeah, come and see for yourself, bro. This all started when I got my first kill here. One of those.
Defensive system offline. Hit it with an RPG before it reactivates.
You don't have an RPG.
Keep hammering its defensive system with small arms fire.
What do you mean? We don't have any midgets with us. We don't have any small arms. Someone get a rocket launcher.
Hurry up! Hit its defensive system!
You don't have one. You don't have a rocket launcher, good sir. Oh, I found it. Got it. Yo, keep attacking it.
This is it! Hit it with the RPG! It's weakening! Come on! Bring
yo, someone get me, someone get me, someone get me. Holy crap. It was over by, like the med thing.
Hit the ASP's defensive system under its core.
Like over Over by the truck. Go, go, go. This way. I told you, it's over by the truck. Right here.
It's weakening.
Keep hammering its defensive system with small arms fire. ASP defense disabled. Hit it now.
Oh, I hit myself. Dude, I hit myself with a rocket launcher. Oh, I'll hit him. I got him. Thank you. Oh yeah, thanks a lot. Oh no, you were reloading, that's why. So. Now we're gonna have to.
Hit the ASP's defensive system under its core.
I'll get the people, you get the rocket launcher.
Almost there.
It's weakening.
Yali.
Keep hammering its defensive system with small arms fire. ASP defense disabled. Hit it now.
Go. Hit it.
One more explosive hit should bring it down. Focus on its defensive system.
Hurry up. Hit its defensive system.
Go. I'll destroy it. Oh my god, I'll destroy it. Hit it with a rocket launcher.
This is it! Hit it with the RPG!
Good job. Good job.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Oh, yeah. Today's just full of surprises.
Oh, it's very calming, though. I'm not going to reception, though. We do? Well, why don't we just make one? Oh.
These bodies have been here for a few days. Must have been before the attack on the Black Station.
This look like Taylor's work, Hendrick?
Yes.
Maybe. Single shot still had.
But in all honesty, you have to know how dumb a question that is. Of course it's Taylor's work. Cool. CIA sent them here because these goons were sniffing around.
Hey.
Pay no heed, Ken. Just a really bad move.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
Got it. Uploading data. Anything useful?
Yeah.
The looters didn't just stumble in here. They were tipped off by the CDP.
These bodies have been here for a few days.
Must have been before the attack on the Black Station.
This look like Taylor's work, Hedricks?
Dude, I hit a cockroach.
Shots to the head.
This one got shot.
In all honesty,
right
you have to
there?
Know how dumb a question
oh!
is. Of course it's Taylor's work. CIA sent them here because these goons were sniffing around.
I love how we're just being disrespectful to the bodies here. Just like.
Really bad.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
Got it. Uploading data.
Damn it.
Anything useful?
The looters didn't just stumble in here. They were tipped off by the CDC.
Activating a recon drone.
Message received and understood, Hendricks. Syncing drone mapping coordinates to your HUD.
No, I can't. I don't have that. See, look, I'm trying to double jump. I don't have that.
Hey. You know what they say about staring into the abyss?
The abyss.
Let's go.
Just, let's just stare
Stick
into
to
it.
The ledge. That's a long way down. I'll take point.
The footage we saw of the killer. You still think it was fake?
I've known Taylor a long time. I can't see how he could have done it. Especially carving him up like that. Shoot.
Maybe he wasn't
54 I are already at this. What do you think we should do?
Even so, introduce us.
Doesn't explain Hall, Moretti, and Diaz. Why would they do it?
We'll get to the bottom of this.
Yeah, I'm having Wi-Fi problems. Oh. I see it. Oh, thanks a lot. Yeah, I'll try. Hang on, let me get over to you. Yeah, I'm getting over to you. There you go. Now come over to where I am. Come on, Hendricks. Let's go. Come on, dude. Let's go, Romilly. Alright, I'm coming. Hendricks, what are you doing, kid? Let's go. No. my god. What? Yeah, I'll cancel the mission. They didn't quit.
Take a break.
Do you want to watch something?
Yeah, there's all kinds of nature going on outside.
Okay, my parents want to watch something, so I'm leaving.
Listen.
Bye.